What up, everybody? It's your boy Kurt from Triad Hip Hop Podcast, and I got another one for you. That's right, a lyrical breakdown. Let's bow down to greatness. All right, so today I'm real excited because this is a brand new joint coming from my man DJ K Slay, the Drama King. You know what I mean? And it's only fitting if you got the Drama King. The king got to have a queen on the song at some point. So today we are doing the living legend herself, Queen Latifah. That's right. Clap it up for her. You know what I mean? So the song is called Living Legend, and it's off the new K Slay joint. You know what I mean? He's been dropping some hard hitters, so go check that out. But this one is called Living Legend, and it features Jadakiss, Queen Latifah, and Bun B. But for me, Queen Latifah just kind of stole the show, so I can't stop listening to her verse, man. You know what I mean? So let's go ahead and check that out real quick, and we'll come back and break down those lyrics. All right? Let's get it.
Bow down to greatness, no handshake. Me and K Slay help shape the landscape. Speak my language, I know you can't wait. But first, over 62 movie credits to translate. They just talk the game, I turn midnight strolls to the walk of fame. Oscars, Grammys, I built the ground that you walk on. I taught you how to tilt your crown, come on. Emmys and Golden Globes before you blink, love. I don't want every award you could think of. I set it off with Jada without a doubt. Even in Chicago, I was bringing down the house. I've been around the world like Nat Geo, but still hood, so please don't make me bring back Cleo. No, I use my pen as a weapon. Ain't no second guessing how I became a living legend.
Come on now. Bow down to greatness. You know what I mean? Yo, this joint is so hot to me, man. So let's go ahead and break down those lyrics. I ain't gonna keep y'all too long. So I'm gonna read them to y'all so you can get the full effect. So she said, bow down to greatness, no handshakes. First of all, she raps like a real queen, because that's what she really is. You know what I mean? And I love that about Queen Latifah. You know what I mean? She letting you know, because you got to think about, if you're in the presence of a real queen, you don't shake hands. You bow down. You give some form of respect. You tip your hat. You know what I mean? So she said, bow down to greatness, no handshake. Me and K Slay help shape the landscape. Speak my language, I know you can't wait. But first, over 62 movie credits to translate. They just talk the game. I turn midnight strolls to the walk of fame. I love that shit. I turn midnight strolls to the walk of fame. Oscars, Grammys, I built the ground that you walk on. I taught you how to tilt your crown. Come on. Emmys and Golden Globes. Before you blink, love. I done won every award you could think of. I set it off with Jada without a doubt. Even in Chicago, I was bringing down the house. I've been around the world like Nat Geo. But still hood. So please don't make me bring back Cleo. Oh no, I love that shit. She said, I've been around the world like Nat Geo, but still hood, so please don't make me bring back Cleo. Oh no, I use my pen as a weapon. Ain't no second guessing how I became a living legend. Yo, that shit is dope as fuck to me, man. I love that shit, man, because she really, you know, just raps with that boss mentality, that royalty mentality, that, you know, you can't fuck with me, you know. And I've been representing, you know, my queendom from day one, and she's always been that way, all the way back to the Wrath of My Madness, you know what I mean? So, and also, let me give a happy birthday shout out, because her birthday just passed a couple of days ago. So happy birthday, Queen Latifah. And you know what I mean? I just want to remind y'all, you know what I mean? We got some legends around here who still been doing it for like 20 to 30 years and still doing strong. You know what I mean? You got to think about that. Where's your favorite rapper from right now going to be in the next 2 to 5 years? You know what I mean? People from my era had a long shelf life, and I love that about them because they can still do it. You know what I mean? So I don't disrespect or have no ill will towards none of the new rappers, but it's like so many of them have these, you know, cookie cutter styles that's so easily to imitate. It's like there's nothing that lets me set you apart from everybody else. You know what I mean? It's only a few out there, you know what I mean? And we try to keep up with the best of them. You know what I mean? The Honcho Truths, you know what I mean? My man doing it big, you know, you could tell he not with that cookie cutter shit. You know what I mean? We got a lot of good artists that come through, you know what I mean? So, you know, we lost a good one, Mr. Spot, you know what I mean? But, you know, we still got others representing, you know, C. Pitt, you know what I mean? So, you know, it's a lot of them out there, man. You just got to go find them, you know what I mean? The Black Lord Rebel Group, you know what I mean? So, you know, Dota Don, all of those dudes, man, you know what I mean? They got dope styles, and, you know, they're not here for the bullshit. So, anyway, man, I'm not going to keep y'all for the lyrical breakdown and for Triad Hip Hop Podcast. This your boy, Kurt, and we'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.